baby and you don't really raise fast in a long time. That's what I'm saying. It's great. That's all I can say. It's great. I'm happy God blessed me with the chance to do what I get to do every Friday night.
What a difference a year makes. It is great. It's 1-9
in 2010. But this season,
both Michigan
Lions Eagles are 9-1. They start from day one. Just being selfless. They didn't care who got the glory, who got the credit. They just all want to come out and do well. They're going to have special
victory. We're going to play like we played the other game. It's just another game. We just made it this far. We're going to try our best and do what we did. So, let me let the people. That's what we do.
Meanwhile, the Pirates have put together a 6-4 campaign in 2010. LeVega is coming off its biggest win of the season, 38-22 over China Spring last Friday night to clinch a spot in the playoffs.
I would really like to do it. We went out there and did it.
It was just
exciting for this win, you know, getting to the
playoffs. And this year, and then we got to put everything together, everything we did. And they were a great team coming in, so we're going to do what I've got the rest of the way from the King and this country.
Remember, kickoff set for 7:30 tonight in Burleson. I'm Brent Denner for News 10 Sports.
Don't forget 254sports.com and Real Sports for all the latest playoff scores and playoff pairings. That's tonight and
throughout.
And news that came down just a short while ago, we learned that North Carolina's done suspension and meet for 3 regular season games. The Baylor Garden and the Western last month after a season of breaking and girlfriend John Dunn will be eligible to play the 22nd against Clifton. As for Dunn's teammates, they'll take on Grambling later tonight. Tip-off schedule for 8:30. The Lions are going to play later than that. The Lane Bears game before that, they're taking on the Florida International. Now, this is the first game of the year that the fans will go to the Carroll Center. They expect to see lots of different
competitions. That's why you have a non-conference schedule. You get everything set for when you play conference. Not two games out of the win, but at the same time, this is where you learn about your team. You find out what adjustments you need to make when you choose to take special.
KWTX and WTOP